Alright, so I wanted to make a video about why I love Metal Gear Rising, like in general and stuff. And then I realized that I have to record every level and every cutscene, and you see, I don't have much time for that, so I just decided, alright, what's the thing I love the most about this game? And then I was like, oh yeah, the bosses are fucking amazing. So yeah, I'm gonna make a video about the bosses now. So you start the game, and the first thing you see are three enemies with kitchen knives. And if you play the game, you know what happens next. And then you gotta fight Metal Gear. What's a Metal Gear? Well, I haven't played the original games. But basically in this game it's a comically big robot with lasers you get to flex on. By the way, I use keyboard and mouse, fight me. Anyway, yeah, it's a good introduction to the game and a good boss fight. It gets like 11 out of 7. Yeah, there are scores in this fucking.
What the dog doing?
Alright, now we have fucking Blake, the Perry Simulator version 1.0. He's basically just a robot dog with a chainsaw tail who wants to fucking chop you to death. He's one of those bosses that are only hard on your first playthrough, but once you actually learn how to fuck play this game, he becomes fucking easy. And after a while he will kill some enemies, but the thing is you can just chop them. Just chop them and grab their fucking spine and get all of your health. Yeah, fuck yeah. And yeah, basically, he's fun to fight.
You will die. What the dog? Pussy! 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 Get off!
Impressive humans. Stop!
He gets like an 8 out of 11. Alright, I'm gonna be honest, the hammer is kind of boring. Although like the scene where it like destroys the bridge and stuff, like that's cool and stuff. Like that's cool. But the thing is that like fighting in like in any arena, like in any fight, like no matter what fight, he is just there, he exists, basically. And yeah, he's very easy and stuff, which it's kind of stupid, because like it's a fucking helicopter. How is it a helicopter easy? Like he shoots missiles. Wanna know what Raiden does? He jumps on those missiles and chops them. Anyway, yeah, this boss gets like five out of 11 or something. Alright, now we're getting to the cool bosses, the one that exists in every shit post about this game. And we have Mistral, a woman with a lot of arms. She also has enemies around her that are armed and dangerous. And the weapon is made of arms. So the thing with this fight is that you have to cut down her weapon so she won't be able to attack you temporarily. Also, her boss theme is cool. Out of 9, Twitter won't like this. Welcome to Paris Simulator 2.0 featuring Monsoon, who is my favorite boss in this game, and there are two main reasons for it. Number one, because usually I don't like philosophical shit, it's something writers do to sound smart and to make you feel like a dumbass. But in here it feels so natural, I don't know how to put it into words. And the second reason is because he is a boss fight that takes full advantage of the unique mechanics in this game. What do you do in this game? You chop down enemies limb by limb. So what does Monsoon do? Separate his limbs to fight you.
Watch away the sorrow of the
Anyway, this boss gets like a 21 out of 10. This boss is kinda underwhelming. In his first phase you have to destroy his shield by cutting him down in the right way. And in second phase you gotta play rock, paper, scissors with him, where he will try to chop you down and try to beat you to death with a giant pole. But the problem is that he's not tanky enough, and that he doesn't do enough damage unless you're playing on a vengeance mode. But take his boss theme is awesome.
You can be cooler than that! Check.
Nine out of 11.
It's over!
I think everyone can agree that this is the coolest boss in this game. It's a one-on-one duel where you fight to the death, and at one point you get to fight Sam with Party Stars, but you can just not trigger the date on pump if you want to. Anyway, yeah, this boss is awesome. 10 out of 10.
That all you got? Walk right into it!
5 out of 7. Alright, finally we are fighting the final boss, Senator Armstrong. He has 3 phases. The first one is just so that you can learn his attacks. The second one is just Dodging Simulator version 1.0. And the final one is the fight where you actually kill the guy.
Nano machine, son! They harden in response to physical trauma. You can't hurt me, Jack!
That is the best you got!